Well, it's gonna take time. For years, I've been telling people that I'm the best fighter. Everybody say, well, it's gonna take time. Well, now is my time. And so, get used to me. You've been there through, when I say blood, sweat, and tears. Actually, just, I'm gonna tell you guys kind of a story how me and Leonard even met. We met through my Uncle Jeff. Leonard used to come see me when I first turned professional. He used to pay his own way to come see me fight. So when he paid his own way, he used to help out with the bags and stuff. So then I told him, I said, eventually, I'm gonna give you a job one day. And he was like, I said, well, how much do your job pay? He said, well, I make good money, I'm comfortable. I said, eventually, if you work for me, you'll be comfortable. You know, but Leonard's been my best friend, my mentor, and I mean, one of the best people that I've met in my life. But we're not looking past forward, man. I know he's gonna bring his A game. Me, I'm gonna have to look better than I did against Zed. I'm gonna have to look better than I did against Ngadi. And all the people that came, maybe you have to fight. You have.